Earth is the third planet from the Sun and the only place known in the universe where life has originated and found habitability. Area of land is more than 148 million square kilometers, or over 57 million square miles. This are 29% of the total surface of planet Earth. About 33% of total land surface area is desert, and about 24% is mountainous. Subtracting this uninhabitable 57% from the total land area leaves about 24 million square miles, or 15.77 billion acres, or 43% of habitable land. Area of water is about 361 million square kilometers, or about 139 million square miles. This are 71% of the total surface of the Earth. 97% of the Earth's water is found in the oceans. This water is too salty for drinking, growing crops, and most industrial uses except cooling. Most countries recognize six regions as continents. Eurasia. Eurasia is the largest continental area on Earth, comprising all of Europe and Asia. According to some geographers, physiographically, Eurasia is a single continent. The concepts of Europe and Asia as distinct continents date back to antiquity, but their borders are arbitrary and have historically been subject to change. Eurasia covers around 55 million square kilometers. It is 36.2% of the Earth's total land area. The landmass contains well over 5 billion people, equating to approximately 70% of the human population. Most populated countries on the continent are China, India, Indonesia, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Africa. Africa is the world's second largest and second most populous continent, at about 30.3 million square kilometers. It covers 20% of Earth's land area and 6% of its total surface area. With 1.4 billion people, as of 2021, it accounts for about 18% of the world's human population. Most populated countries are Nigeria, Ethiopia, Egypt, Congo, South Africa, North America. North America covers an area of about 24 million square kilometers. It is about 16.5% of Earth's land area and about 4.8% of its total surface area. North America is the third largest continent by area. Population is over 592 million people, or about 7.5% of the world's human population. Most populated countries are United States, Mexico, Canada, Guatemala, Haiti. South America. South America has an area of more than 17 million square kilometers, or almost 7 million square miles. South America ranks fourth in area and in population after Eurasia, Africa, and North America. Its population as of 2021 has been estimated at more than 434 million. It is 7.5% of the human population. Most populated countries are Brazil, Colombia, Argentina, Peru, and Venezuela. Oceania is a geographical region that is described as a continent in some parts of the world spanning the eastern and western hemispheres. Oceania is estimated to have a land area of more than 8 million square kilometers, or more than 3 million square miles, and a population of around 44.4 million as of 2022. Most populated countries: Australia, Papua New Guinea, New Zealand, Antarctica. Antarctica is Earth's southernmost and least populated continent. Antarctica has an area of 14,200,000 square kilometers. or 5.5 million square miles. Most of Antarctica is covered by the Antarctic ice sheet, with an average thickness of 1.9 kilometers. Antarctica is the only continent with no permanent human habitation. There are, however, permanent human settlements where scientists and support staff live for part of the year on a rotating basis. There are 195 countries in the world today. Each country has its own culture, and there are many differences between different countries in culture. Those differences make our world a more colorful and exciting place to live. There are 223 nationalities in the world, and some countries have ethnic variants of nationalities. Let us know if this video was helpful for you. Don't forget to subscribe and rate us.